Kurt, as you get set for your tag team matchup, you seem to be on a little bit of a mean streak here tonight.
Oh, a little mean streak? Let me tell you something. I'm not only an Olympic gold medalist, I'm the WWF champion. See, gold, gold. I've had the most successful rookie year in WWF history. I am not going to be anyone's whipping boy. Triple H thinks he can throw me around last week just because he can. Well, I showed him that I can do a heck of a lot too. And The Rock saw what I was capable of doing earlier tonight. And soon, Stone Cold will get his whipping boy. Children love me, damn it.